looking south to the Wither Hills and to the north to the Richmond Range.